Chase.
I figured this tunnel would look fancier, seeing as Blackwell's so rich.
It ain't finished, is it? Blackwell lost interest in building stuff after the scandal.
Oh, yeah. What was the deal with that?
What? Have you been on holiday for the last few years?
Not quite.
Blackwell was gonna build this massive apartment complex with a mall and everything up in Bluebell National Park. But then someone finds some sort of rare squirrel there, so City Hall stops him. By then, he'd already spent billions building Blackwell Bridge to connect the park to uptown.
That must have been embarrassing for him.
Oh, yeah. He didn't take it kindly. Vowed he'd never build anything again.
Right.
Now, we gotta be quiet.
I'll wait here and keep the engine running. Get up there, get the stuff, and get back down.
Okay. Weirdly quiet around here. Maybe Blackwell security guys are on holiday. Or maybe not. Okay, Chase. Don't take anything too valuable. Just find something shiny that Vinny will like. If I was a secretive billionaire, where would I hide my vault? Oh, right.
Chase, some guys came out of nowhere and are after me. I'm trying to lead them away from you. Hurry up!
Okay, I'll grab the stuff and get out of here. Yeah, that won't attract more attention. How does Chopsticks go again? See? Now that's a sensible place to hide a vault. Open sesame! Or just open, if you have a nut allergy. Whoa, that looks like a lot of money. No wonder Vinny's had his eye on this place.
are you?
Intruder escaping. Sentinels pursuing.
Escape.